The Hotel del Coronado has long been the castle of Coronado Island. Built in 1887, this whimsical structure is one of the last remaining Victorian seaside resorts. Many movies have been filmed here, including Some Like It Hot with Marilyn Monroe and Tony Curtis, and The Stuntman with Peter O'Toole. The world-renowned hotel has attracted a host of celebrities and movie stars. As well as numerous presidents and even royalty. The Dell's most famous guest, however, died over 100 years ago and shows no signs of leaving.
When I did a preliminary walkthrough of the Dell, we located three entities at the time, actually two females and one male. And the third entity that we located, I believe, was or is Kate Morgan.
Kate Morgan was a young, beautiful 24-year-old who came here on Thanksgiving evening in 1892. And 5 days later, she was found dead on some exterior steps. She had actually killed herself, a gunshot wound to the head. We don't really know exactly why she came here. We think she was waiting for her husband to join her, and when he didn't, she took her own life. After Kate's body was found, some hotel employees went into her guest room to see if they could find anything that would identify her so they could notify her next of kin. And when they went into her room, they really found nothing. She had traveled without luggage, and it even looked as if she had burned some papers in the fireplace. So all they had was the name she checked in under. And unfortunately, she didn't check in under her own name. She used the name Lottie Bernard. So what the police actually had to do is they had to do a sketch of her face and send this to newspapers and police stations around the country. And because they weren't sure exactly who she was, the newspapers started to call her the Beautiful Stranger. And that name carried through in all their reports, and they would update it every day and say the Beautiful Stranger at the Dell and what's been found out about her. And it took about a week and a half, I think, to actually figure out who exactly she was. And her grandfather sent a very short telegram, and he just said, bury her and send me the bill. So she really had a pauper's burial without any family here. There was a service, and there were a lot of people in San Diego following her story, especially a lot of women. And so there were a lot of women at her service, but no one accompanied her body to the graveyard. We know from our records that she stayed in a specific room at the hotel, and there is a lot of activity in that specific room. However, there have been also sightings of her around the hotel, including on the beach and in some hallways. And we have another room here at the hotel where there's also been a lot of paranormal activity. We don't know how it relates to Kate Morgan or even if it relates to Kate Morgan, but that's going on also.
Here at the Dell, as we were doing our preliminaries, you know, we found that there was a gentleman, an older gentleman, that died of heart failure here at the hotel, and he roams around the lobby areas and the top floors. The other female that we located, a young girl in her 20s with sandy colored hair, seemed to be a victim of a murder, and her body was thrown at the beach here. So she had no relationship to the hotel at all. But she does roam the hotel just like anyone else would.
I think my favorite story happened to one of our bellmen here, and he was taking some VIP guests into the haunted room so they could see what it looked like. And when they got into the room was all cleaned and ready to go, but it looked as if someone had taken a nap on the bed and had gotten up and hadn't straightened the bed covers, which is very odd to be in a hotel room that's already ready for the next guest. So the bellman went over to the bed and he tugged the bedspread to get the imprint out of the bed covers, and he could not budge the bedspread. There was another employee with him who also saw it, and these two guests, who I understand sort of went screaming from the room.
I think the uniqueness here at the Del Coronado is the fact that Kate Morgan really likes to get around and show herself to people, and she seems to enjoy visiting some of the clients that stay at the hotel.
One woman saw Kate Morgan from her room. She looked down on the beach and saw this turn-of-the-century woman who she thought was in costume. And it turned out later she realized she'd actually seen a ghost.